of Ibiza and our BBC Two, the clubbers, the dealers, and the disturbing consequences of the following.